Well, outside it's blowing a gale again, and we've got snow again. It had just tightened up. I thought spring was coming. We've got some daffodils coming out of the garden. But anyway, I've got a few more days now before I go away. I wasn't going to carry on painting, but I've got a couple of workshops to finish off. And I came across these photographs on my computer about the River Humber here, which are rather nice. They've got the factory in the background, and they've got that sort of contemporary abstract quality about them that I can play with. So I thought I would do maybe three more pictures, some larger ones, so more abstract feeling with the big brushes and the knives and so on, and play around with materials a bit before I go back. I'm also going to be doing, well, we're doing Abigail again, hopefully tomorrow if they can make it here in the snow. We're doing a textural piece, a space scene, playing with spray paints and the glues and textures and so on, so that'll be fun. But today, I've got this one, and just see where it goes with a big brush. I'll just sketch it out first and see where we're going with it. Right, I've done a very expressive drawing, as you can possibly see here, because it's a wonderfully big, beautifully expressive sky. And I'm going to use my big brush, this nice 2.5 inch, to really get into this. Possibly then just explore with knives or whatever smaller brushes I want after that. Mainly using ultramarine and Prussian blue, black, burnt sienna and yellow ochre on this, I suspect. But we'll just see where colours go. Thank you.
Thank you.